We're gonna solve a mystery. Can a bird smell, or can't they? Some smart people say they can, others say they cannot. It's a case of they said, they said. We've got to get to the bottom of this. Let's look at the evidence.
Case 1, the case of the smelly kiwi. Kiwis prowl around at night looking for food like a sleepwalker who skipped dinner. Their eyesight isn't good, and take a look at this. Their nostrils start all the way up here, then go to the tip of their beaks. I've got a nose for clues, and this is a smelly one. If they can't see their food and have a special nose, then they probably hunt by smell. Case 2, the case of the fishy fish. Scientists dropped vegetable oil in the water off a boat. Some oil had a fishy chemical in it called DMS, dimethyl sulfide. Some didn't. Birds would gather around fishy-smelling puddles, but they'd steer clear of non-fishy oil like I would steer clear of fishy oil. The fishy chemical is released by these characters, and it smells like a dinner bell made out of smell. Case 3, the case of the leaky gas pipe. Natural gas used for cooking has no smell, but it's dangerous to have undetected gas leaks, so they add a smelly chemical. Goes by the name ethyl mercaptan. Kind of looks like a balloon animal. But it smells like death. Literally, this chemical is released by dead animals. And you know who eats dead animals? Turkey vultures. The vultures were so reliable at finding this smell that pipe engineers would look for circling vultures to find natural gas leaks in their pipes. So we've got some compelling leads. Then I got a break on the case. An envelope slid under the door. Inside was a note. I opened the door to see who left it, but there were just footprints left. The note says, "All birds can smell." And it has a picture. A small bird brain sits next to a slightly larger one. They're labeled pigeon and duck, and have an arrow to the part of the brain labeled smell. The pigeon one is pretty small. I'd guesstimate about 4% of its brain. The duck's is larger, about 7.8%, roughly. I think we can close the case on this one. Birds can smell. Thanks for joining on this experimental mystery. You can dig into other bird senses like taste, sight, and hearing in this playlist, or subscribe to catch future videos. Thanks for stopping by.